Mr. Papa, can we speak? How many niggas do you beat down in a week? And do you get a kick when you beat a nigga down with that motherfucking stick so you can suck a nigga dick? Rodney King really fucked me up at first, but at least he didn't go home in no hearse. A lot of niggas did, a lot of niggas died. Cause it's your motherfucking nine, but not me, Perry. I'm Pat Dead Dead, a rat-a-tat, 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 tat, yeah. So don't even think about trying to play me, bitch. I get you down with my fucking 380, bitch. You got sugar in your nuts just like them good niggas. Ain't shit without that stick and that fucking trigger. And yo, I think it is my duty to spray some loud booty, cause they kill my nigga Rudy. And I don't think I would die, but I'm a nigga say.
Out, nigga, from the kitchen down. Stop.
laughing at a cop with a pocket full of rocks. So call an officer and tell him what I said. I know you got a bitch, so I'm aiming at your head. Bloody red, I'm going to your funeral. I'm spraying hoses, man. Fuck respectful, the motherfucker's dead. Cause I don't give a fuck about a punk ass fan. I'm spitting niggas using leaving pussies on their head. And I'll be goddamn if I don't kiss. Man, God, I'll miss a man. They gon' want to come again. So ashes for ashes and bless his soul. Now turn his ass over so I can fucking with that stick in his head. Follow me now.